You guys can't tell anybody, all right? Not until I figure out what to do.
Dude, what happened?
Take a look. What's this? Ike found out last night. My mom's having sex with the UPS man.
Whoa. Dude, no way.
Yeah, dude.
But are you sure they had sex? Like, sex? Like, they actually had sex?
Yeah, dude, like, full on. Ike saw everything.
It totally makes sense now. My mom's been ordering all kinds of stuff from Amazon lately. Sometimes she doesn't even remember what she's ordered. She's probably been having sex with the UPS man for a long time.
Oh. Well, are you gonna tell your dad?
I don't know. I feel like I should confront my mom first, but it's so embarrassing.
Cal, have you stopped to think that maybe the sex wasn't consensual?
What?
Isn't it possible your mom was raped by the UPS man? We know nothing about this guy, and he shows up to all our houses. Think about it. What kind of sane, normal person would want to have sex with Cal's mom? Carmen, dude, not now. No, hear me out, you guys. Haven't you seen those ADT commercials? Women these days get raped by perfectly normal-looking white guys in broad daylight. It may be too late for Cal's mom, but I'm getting some goddamn security.